Hi guys, I'm Natalie with Autel Robotics. In this video, I'll show you how to pair your XR series remote controller and aircraft together. Every once in a while, your remote controller and aircraft can become unpaired. Sometimes this happens after you get your drone serviced or during a firmware update. Whatever the reason, you can tell if your remote controller and aircraft have become unpaired by looking at the controller's LCD screen and the aircraft's rear LED lights when they're both powered on. If the remote controller's LCD screen reads, "Connect your aircraft," and your aircraft's rear LEDs are displaying a fast, flashing yellow, you'll need to repair your controller and aircraft. Let's start by powering off the remote controller and turning on the XStar. Don't forget to always remove the gimbal lock before powering on your drone. Once the aircraft is on, we'll need to press the pairing button on the side of the aircraft. When the camera and nose of the aircraft are facing you, the small recess button will be on your right, above the gimbal mount. If you look inside the aircraft through the vent located to the right of the button, you should see a green indicator light flashing in a quick pattern. Press and hold the pairing button for about 3 seconds, and you should see that indicator light switch to a slower, steady flash. Now, on the remote controller, press and hold both the power button and the go home button simultaneously until the remote controller powers up. The indicator light from inside the aircraft will now turn a solid green, and the connect your aircraft message on your remote controller should disappear. You will also notice the aircraft's rear LED lights will change color or sequence from the fast flashing yellow. The new LED sequence might vary depending on your environment, and you can learn more about the LED light sequences on page 5 of your user manual. Now that your XStar series remote controller and aircraft are paired, you're ready for flight. If you have any questions, give us a call at 1-844-MY-AUTEL. Thanks for watching.